friends. Today we are going to be drawing a red king crab. The things you need to start off with is a pencil, paper, and an eraser. Step one, draw and sketch a body. Step two, start with legs. They each have a shoulder and then three sections, then a claw or tip.
There are eight like a spider.
The first section of the leg is about the width of the body. Third section. First section. Second section. Third section.
We're going to do the same on the other side. Sketch really light to begin with, then go over it with dark.
First section. Second section. Shell. Step three. Kind of looks like a hexagon at the top. And in the middle, you add a hexagon. Add like an oval right here. That's a little too big. Remember, it doesn't have to be perfect. Four, add details like spines and eyes.
The eyeballs are up here at the top, so draw a line and then a circle, two lines and then two circles. Mm-hmm. lines, you do lines, diagonal lines like this. You don't have to have a lot.
Now we are gonna add color, and remember, it's not red until it's dead.
Enjoy drawing a red king crab with me. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel and hit like.